Welcome to the Tantasco versus Leicester baseball game. Got Spencer Cipro on the mound for Tantasco today. Oh, and that's a and that's a foul ball. Welcome to the Tantasco versus Leicester baseball game. Oh, close call at first base. Be safe. Good hustle by the Leicester player. Oh, and he steals. Oh, and there's a pickle. Oh, he's out. Wow. One out for the Warriors. That was well executed by the Warriors to get that out. Two balls, no strikes, one out. And there's a strike. Count is 2-1. Look like Spencer Cipro is getting very comfortable on the mound. And it's up, and it's going to be a foul ball. The count is 2-2. One out. Ooh, and that's high. Got a full count. Ooh, foul ball. The Leicester batter is hanging in there. And he has walked. That's a strike. Huh. It's a little high. Count is 1-1. Ooh. That's a great hit by Lester. Lester's got base runners on first and second. One out in the inning. And that's a foul.
It's gonna slam a guard.
Base is loaded for Lester. Excuse me. Now it's 2-0. Foul ball. Oh, and that's up. Darren LaPrade, excuse me, with the catch. That's two outs for the Warriors. Let's see if they can get out of this. Bases loaded for Lester. Strike. And it's foul ball. Count is 0-2. That is a ball. And he struck out. Warriors get out of the top of the first. Score is 0-0. Head to the bottom. And we're back. Tantasqua batting. That is a ball. count as 2-0. Reno, no. Dominic Brown at the plate. Has a grounder. We're going to the outfield. Nice base hit. Ryan Bondra at the plate now. It's a great start for the Warriors. The ball. Strike. Count is 1-1. He is safe. Don Brown steals and he is safe. Tasco player now on second base. Count is 2-1. Ooh, strike. Balls to strike. Wow, Ryan Bondra with a bomb. And it is caught. And Don Brown heads for home. And he'll be safe. 1-0 Tantasqua. Great base running by Dominic Brown. That's a strike. Dan LaPrade at the plate. Count is 1-1. One and two. Ball.
foul. Let's take a little timeout. Bottom of the first, one out, count is 2-2. Paper. Ooh, damn, the pride strikes out. It's gonna be two outs for Lester. Roger Leland at the plate. Ooh, comes out swinging. Strike one. Ooh, strike two. Strike three. And that's it for the first inning. Warriors 1, Lester 0.
Ball 1 from Spencer. Ball. Count is 2-1. Strike three. Ball one. Foul ball. Fly ball. And that is out. Foul ball. Count is 2-1. Ground ball to third. That's out. Standing on top of the second. Bottom of the second here. Foul ball. Count is 1-1. Another foul ball. Ball. Another foul ball. Another ball. Full count. Another foul ball. Another foul ball. And he'll take his walk. That is Devin, who just got walked. Shot. Center field. He'll be out at second, but safe at second, and man on first gets to third. Andrew was the one who just got the second. Ball one. strike two. Count is 2-2. It's ground ball. That was a ground ball and an error by a second baseman. Running on first and third, run scored. Ball one. Out at home, safe at first and second. Score is 2-0, Warriors. Only one out. It's a pop up and out. Runners at first and second. Foul ball. Ball. Ball two. Strike two. Thank you. Pop fly. Foul ball. Count is 2-2 with two outs. Runners at first and second. Another foul ball. Pop up, out, man at second got it, that's the end of the second. Spencer Sipper on the mound for Tintasqua, pitching to Lester's number 10. Swing and a miss. Tip foul ball. Hit down the third baseline. Picked up a grab by Roger Leland and called out at first. Strike called. One strike. Foul ball goes behind Ryan Bonja. Another strike by Spencer Cipro. Counts 1-2. And the high ball. Ball three from Spencer Cipro. Full count. Hit down the center field. Over to Andrew Parker. Throws it into Nolan Kingman. And a runner on first for Lester. Strike run for the new batter for Cipro.
first baseman going, and it's called safe at second. Lester steals second base and safe at second. One runner on second base for Lester. One out, two balls, one strike. Counts 2-2 now. Runner on second for Lester. Foul tipped up into the cage by Lester. Another high tip out of play. Lands in front of the school. Still two balls, two strikes. Runner on second. Hit down to shortstop. Darren LaPlatte loses the ball. I run on first and third for Lester. One out, runners on first and third for Lester. New batter up. Another foul tip. Stealing second. And they succeed. Lester now has runners on second and third. One out. One ball, one strike. Time is called. The ball low in the dirt. Counts 2-1. Another ball low and away. High fly ball out deep to center, caught by Andrew Parker, thrown in to Roger Leland, and Lester scores one with a base runner stopped at third. Now two outs, scores 2-1 Warriors. Third inning. swinging in a tip foul ball. One strike. Another ball down low in the dirt. Hit out to left field. Scooped up and thrown in to the infield to Darren LeBrad. Run scores for Lester. Score is now 2-2 with two outs. Runner on first for Lester. Swing and a miss. Strike one. Ball counts 1-1. Strike thrown by Cipro. Counts 1-2. And Cipro strikes him out to get the score 2-2 in the third inning. Bottom of the third inning. Ryan Bonds up to bat. Strike one. Ryan Bonds hits one over to second base. Easy out for Lester. One out. Darren LeBrad now up to bat. One ball. Count's now 1-1 for Darren. Another strike for Darren. Darren LeBrad strikes out for out number two.
Come on.
Roger Leland takes strike one. Ball fouled up.
This rails a car.
And it's a 1-2-3 inning for Lester. going into the fourth inning, 2-2.
Top of the fourth. First pitch is fouled off. It's going to be a ball. Ooh, strike two. I'm swinging. Ball. Count is 2-2. And that's a strike. That's a strikeout for Spencer Cipro. That is fouled off. Strike. To ground to the third. Throw to first is a little off, but Roger Leland with the tag. It's gonna be two outs. Great play by Roger Leland. That is a big hit by Lester. Caught. Bottom of the fourth. Devin Kingman up to bat. First pitch is a strike. Kingman, and it is foul. Count is 0-2. It's a ball. Count is 2-2 now. Ball count. And he is walked. Andrew Parker up to bat. Time is called. Play at first, and he is safe. A strike, play, ooh, close play at first, but he is safe. Count is 0-2. And he is out. Devin Kingman steals second, and he is safe. Dylan Woods at the plate. Foul ball. Count is 1-1. It's another foul ball. Count is now 1-2. There's the ball. Count is now 2-2. Ooh. He's called out. Roman at the plate. Let's see if he can bring a runner in for Tantasqua. Oh, hit by pitch.
Let's go, Rome.
Runners now first and second.
Let's go, Rome. Hey, Rome.
Nolan Kingman up to bat. Runners on first and second. Oh, and he fouls it. Ooh, close call. Almost hit a card. Ball. Count is 1-1. 2-1. Ball 3-1. Two outs in the inning. Score is still 2-2. Tintasco runners on first and second. Ball, he's walked. Bases are loaded for the Warriors. Dominic Brown up to bat. Let's see what the Warriors can do. Ball. It's up. And it is caught. And that end, and that is the end of the fourth inning. Score still 2-2.
We're into the fifth inning now. Two strikes. Ball hit down to first base. Roger Leland gets it. Flips it over to Cipro, and he's safe. At first base. Bunt down the first baseline. Called foul. Going to second, Bonds throws him down, and he's safe at second base. Runners now on second base for Lester. Down the first baseline, out at first, and the runner advances to third. Runner on third for Lester. Foul ball tipped up high. Caught by Roger Leland. Third base runner advances to home. Lester scores on that sacrifice pop up.
Now two outs.
Scores 3-2, Lester. Ball high to start off the next batter. Another hit. Taken out to the first baseline. Safe at first. Going to second. And he's out at second base. And the Warriors wrap the third inning. Score is 2-3, Lester. And done with the fifth inning. And we're back in the fifth inning. Scores 2-3. Ryan Bonds up at the plate. Now two strikes. Ryan Bond hits a high fly ball, running out to second, down into center field. An error dropped by Lester. Ryan Bond running down to second, slides, and is safe at second base. And so Ryan Bond with a pop-up makes it all the way to second base. The error by the Lester outfield. Darren LaPrat up to bat. Runner on second for Tantasco. Darren looking to bunt. Does not. Ball goes back to the pitcher. Runner on second. And bunt by Darren LaPrat down the first baseline. First baseman falls down, and an error by Lester. And Ryan Bond just scores from second base while Darren LaPrat is safe at first. Another bunt by Roger Leland down the third baseline. And Roger makes it to first. While Darren LaPrat holds up at second base. Runner's now at First and second for the Warriors. Evan Tigman out the bat. Time is called. Devin King to take a strike on the first pitch. Runners on first and second. Another bunt by Devin Kingman running down the first baseline. And he's safe at first. Oh, never mind, he's out at first. Oh, foul ball. Foul ball. So the bunt was a foul ball, and he will go back up to bat. High ball thrown by the Lester pitcher. Still runners on first and second for Dantasco. Devin Kingman still up at the plate. High fly ball by Devin Kingman. Up to first. And out. Runner still on first and second for the Warriors. Andrew Parker up to bat. Takes a strike first pitch. It's coming down pretty good now. Raining pretty hard. Foul. We're into the side netting area. Coach Caswell, go get that. Andrew Parker still in at the plate. Runners on first and second. Takes a swing and misses. Andrew Parker strikes out on his attempt. Now up Dylan Willits for the Warriors. Runners on first and second base. Two outs. Score is 3-3. Seems to be taking a little time out. Get a pinch run here. Dylan Willits hangs in there for a ball. Runners at first and second still. And Willits takes a cut at it. He's digging it out to first. And he's out at first base. And that'll do it for the fifth inning. Warriors and Lester tied 3-3 going into the sixth.
and they have called the game because due to the weather.